children. I am Savita Gaur, teacher in KK1 English School Saraswati Nagar, Nashik. Today I am going to teach you maths and the topic is geometrical figures of standard 4. And last time we have already learned about the angles and the circle. Today we are going to continue with the different types of shapes, its sides and vertices. First we will see the first shape. This is, which is this shape? This is a triangle. This is a square. The book is rectangular. What is the difference between the rectangle and a square? Do you know? We will see in this figure. See. In rectangle, this is a rectangle. In rectangle, the two opposite sides are equal. See, upside and down, this and this. The opposite sides are equal. Not all four sides, only the opposite side. Two sides are equal. And in the square, all the four sides are equal. See, 5 centimeters all. This is a square. Now we will see the number of corners in the rectangle. See here, the number of corners in the rectangle are P, Q, S and R. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are the point where I have mentioned the point name are the corners of the rectangle. 1, 2, 3 and 4. There are 4 corners in the rectangle. And about the sides, P, Q, Q, R, R, S and S, P are the sides of the rectangle. Once again I'll tell you, P, Q, Q, R, R, S and S, P are the sides of the rectangle. And where the two lines meet. See here, where the two lines meet. This and this. This is the vertex of the rectangle. Sorry, this is a square. This is the vertex of a square. Where the two lines meet. Okay. In the same way here, in the triangle also, where the two lines meet, it is the vertex of the triangle. In the same way, we will see the sides and vertices of the square. See here, you can see 3 points here on the square A, B, C and D. Here A, B, B, C, C, D and D, A are the sides of the square. There are 4 sides of the square and the vertices are A, B, C and D. Where the two lines meet at a certain point, it is a vertex of the that figure. In the same way, in the triangle, there are 3 sides again, A, B, C, sorry, 3 corners again, A, B and C. The sides are A, B, B, C and C, A. And the vertices are A, B and C. So, once again, we'll solve it in our table, this table. You can see here, there is a table here. We will solve this table. Look at the figure and complete the table. These are the figure: triangle, rectangle and square. First, in the first column we can see, in the first row we can see number of sides, name of sides and name of the vertices. First we will see of triangle. Number of sides in triangle. There are 3 sides. A, B. So, here we have to mention only the number. 1, 2 and 3. There are 3 sides. And name of the sides. We have to name the sides. Like A, B, B, C and C, A are the 3 sides. A, B, B, C and C, A are the 3 sides. And these are the vertices. A, B and C. these are the vertices of the triangle. In the same way, it is a rectangle. As I have already told that the opposite sides of the rectangle are same, and the sides of there are number of sides of rectangle are 4. P, S, U, and R. And the name of the sides are P, S, S, R, R, Q, and Q, P. In the same way, the vertices are P, S, R, and Q. Then we will go to the next figure. It is a square. As I have already said, that square have equal sides. There are again 4 sides of the square, and the name of those sides are L, O, O, N, A, N, A, N, L. And the vertices are L, O, N, A, N. In this way, we have learnt about the sides and the corners of the and vertices of the given figure. So you try to draw this figure in your book and try to write the sides, number of corners and vertices of the figure. In this way, we have finished this chapter, geometrical figures. Thank you.